everything. Your suffering is almost at an end.
Dear Billy, I don't know if you can even hear this. Ever since you left, everything's been a total disaster. For a while, we tried to be happy. Normal. I know that's impossible.
I relocated you guys far from Hawkins because I thought you'd be safe. A war is coming. I'm afraid your friends at Hawkins are very much in the eye of the storm.
I don't have my powers.
I don't know how to say this other than just to say it. Without you, we can't win this war.
See you on the other side.
On the other side.
I was convinced I was put here for some other reason. Maybe I can still help, even if it's the last thing I do.
People say Hawkins is cursed. They're not way off.
It's time. You have lost.